As in the previous two parts, we want to use a no-slip condition that V is equal to omega A and conserve energy. The only thing that's different is the calculation for the moment of inertia. We use the formula I is the integral of dm times r squared. Don't forget that r is a perpendicular distance from the axis to some point on the sphere, not the distance from the center of the sphere to some point on the sphere.